I really like this guy. I like the colors and the umbrella and the little fish. And what does Mary have? She's got a piece down here that's got orange trees that are tied to the tree. And then the giraffe at the bottom who supposedly ate too many oranges and now he's got a stomach ache. And it's cute.
Well, I guess it's definitely a full show, but it's not a one theme show. So it's I guess every week is different. But just a very playful attitude and I don't know, think about some stuff, but also I like the surface value. Most of these paintings are just pretty calm and pretty playful.
There's some deeper meaning. I'm really interested in paradoxes, things which you can't really explain. But I do it through a filter of comedy to make it more accessible, make more people be more interested in the work. As far as why I do art, I think it's a great device for communication. Make people enjoy looking at art. So if I can bring some joy to someone's life, then I'm doing a good thing.
I like me and my other over there. It's an orange. I don't know. I just like that one. And Mark, Chris and I were just talking. I like the one about a doppelganger. I saw my doppelganger yesterday or
something like that. I think one of the reasons that I like it so much is because it's not a window. And I've been sort of playing with that for the last couple of years, painting out of windows. I think it adds an extra dimension to the work because it's got whole history attached to what you're painting on rather than the word or whatever. And I like it because it's a daydream that I've always had, jumping out of your window, on your pillowcase and just flying in the air. And I always thought that it would be cool if a bunch of kids did it at the same time, creeped out of their bedroom windows and grabbed their pillow slips and escape. So that's what it's about.
I'm about to move out of the state and I wanted to have one big last show before I leave. I didn't get to do a thesis because I wasn't a major. I'm good friends with Bill, and Bill has had a bunch of shows here. He works here.